1:30, and the date is July 11th, 2018. Here we have Paige and Franny for Abrams News.
Hi, I'm Paige.
And I'm Franny.
With your JCC Abrams News. Here's our first segment with Leah with the weather.
Hi, this is Leah with the weather. Today's low is 64 degrees and a high of 85 degrees, a perfect day for the pool. If for some reason you feel rain, don't worry, you're most likely in the pool getting splashed. Drink lots of water and find shade. These are your weather announcements.
Thanks, Leah. And now, with Zoe's Wacky Wednesday Fashion.
Hey, JCC. Today, everyone is dressed like Peter Pan. Wait, this Justin, everyone is dressed like a pet, kind of like Captain Hook. So, are you having fun on this pirate day?
Yeah.
Thanks for that. Now back to you, Paige and Fanny.
Thanks, Zoe. Now, here is a Let's Move update.
Hi, I'm Natasha, here with your Let's Move update. In first place are the Super Super Nerds, and the Bullseye Bears are tied with them. A lot of teams are tied for third. Angry All-Stars, Floating to Victory, Buzz Lightning, and the East Winds of Rainbow. And the Cheese Cutters and Mashing Monsters are tied for seventh. All of these teams, Let's Move teams, are doing great, and they all have a chance to win. Thanks for watching this segment of our Let's Move update.
Thanks for the update, Natasha. This is Justin. Morgan has an exclusive interview with a counselor. Let's head over to Morgan to see what's happening.
How long have you been here?
I've been here for 3 years.
And your nickname is Really Squid?
My nickname is Really Squid.
And is your name Really Squid?
My name is also Really Squid. But everybody likes to call me Squid as like a nickname too. I can prove it. It's on my birth certificate.
Why do you make colors?
That concludes our episode today.
Thanks for watching.
JCC Abrams News.